Seat four mini stock, and it looks like this. Starting on the pole, driver number J7 is John Byers. Outside the 19 is Nick Perry. Inside row two, the 29, Mike Townsend. Outside is the 12, Chris Kennedy. Inside row three, the 01, Michael Heron. Outside away the 25, Joe Myers. Inside row four, the 23, Sam Burgess. And rounding out your field, the 44, Tommy Mettler. And it looks like the 44 machine, Tommy Mettler, is a scratch from the heat race. And the green flag is in the air for heat one for the mini stockers. John Byers in the lead out of two. Nick Perry with a run down the back straightaway. Closes to within a half car length. Mike Townsend in the third spot. Joe Myers and fourth. There is the 44 time. So it's John Byers, your leader through three and four. Nick Perry in the second spot. He's got a mirror full of the 29, Mike Townsend. As Tommy Mettler goes to work, he's on the inside of Joe Myers. He'll take the fourth spot away as the 29, Townsend, goes around in turn two here on lap two. Caution is out. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as I... Joe Myers... Tommy Mettler. Michael Heron. Mike Townsend. And Chris Kennedy rounds out your field. And the green flag back in the air. As Tommy Mettler quickly takes over the third spot into turn one. He'll set his sights on the 19 of Perry. Mike Townsend on the inside of Joe Myers. He'll take over the fourth spot into three. Side by side. Now give the third spot to Mike Townsend. Now Mettler peeks to the inside. White flag is in the air. Checkered flag in the air. John Byers picks up the win. Nick Perry comes home in second. Third to be the 29, Mike Townsend. The 12, Chris Kennedy. The 44, Tommy Mettler. And rounding out the field will be the 01, Michael Heron. And that is heat race number one. Heat race number two is lined up and ready to go. Neesmith Late Models. Neesmith Late Models, we need you. Mini stock heat two, how they should line up. Starting on the pole, the 21, Jason Gregory. Outside the 171, Kyle Courtney. Inside row two, the 54, Samuel Fox. Outside the 7, Robert Burris. Inside row three, the 9, Jimmy Thompson. Outside is the 22, Chris Rickert. Inside row four, the 41 is Michael Courtney. And rounding out your field will be the F-15 of Mitchell Fox. Six laps. Neesmith Late Model Heat Race. We need you in staging. Limited Late Model Dash. Limited Late Model Dash competitors. We need you in staging. And ready to go. And And while we're at it, Naismith Dash Drivers, you can go ahead and get lined up and ready to go. Naismith Dash Drivers, you can go ahead and get lined up and ready to go. Heat race number two for the Mini Sox will be six laps, as all are all of the heat races. Green flag is in the air. Gregory, Kyle Courtney lead the field in the one. Now Kyle Courtney sideways. And around goes Kyle Courtney in the 171 machine. And caution will be displayed on the field. So we'll get them lined back up. And green flag is in the air. Heat two. Try it again. Kyle Courtney shows the way out of turn two. He's got the lead. Samuel Fox. And around goes Samuel Fox into the infield. Hangs on to the machine. Keeps it going, so we stay green. It's Kyle Courtney, your leader. Now Michael Courtney moves into the second spot. Jason Gregory in third. Robert Burris in fourth. Mitchell Fox to the outside of Chris Rickert as they work their way into three. Kyle Courtney with a bobble in turn four. White flag in the air. Kyle Courtney leading Uncle Michael Courtney down the back straightaway. And that's turn four. Checkered flag is in the air. Kyle Courtney picks up the heat race win. Michael Courtney comes home in second. Jason Gregory in third. The 7, Robert Burris, and the F-15, Mitchell Fox. The 54, Samuel Fox. 22, Chris Rickert. And the 9 machine of Jimmy Thompson rounds out your field. And here's how they should line up. Starting shotgun on the field. The 9 machine, Jimmy Thompson, to his inside. The 22, Chris Rickert. Outside row 6, the 54, Samuel Fox. Is inside the 12, Chris Kennedy. Outside row 5, the F-15, Mitchell Fox. Inside the 25, Joe Myers. Outside row 4, the 7 machine, Robert Burris. Inside the 44, Tommy Mettler. Outside row 3, the 21, Jason Gregory. Inside the 29, Mike Townsend. Outside row 2, the 41, Michael Courtney. Inside the 19, Nick Perry. Outside front row, the 171, Kyle Courtney. And your pole sitter, driver number 7 machine, Robert Burris. Actually, that's a mistake on the lineup. That is John Byers. Turn four, green flag is in the air. And And John Byers leads to lap number one. Michael Courtney slides into the second spot. Kyle Courtney in third. Gets a little sideways. Makes contact with the 19. Nick Perry looks like he will continue. Looks like quite a bit of damage to the right front fender on the 19 machine. John Byers shows the way out of turn four. Michael Courtney in second. Kyle Courtney in third. Nick Perry fourth. Mike Townsend rounds out top five as Michael Courtney challenges for the race lead for a moment and two. Looks to make a run through three and four. Can't make it happen. Michael Courtney down low. He'll slide up. And that one was a close call. John Byers reclaims the race lead. Michael Courtney in second. Nick Perry down to third spot with Kyle Courtney back to fourth. As they work their way down the front straightaway to click off lap number five. Five down, 15 to go. And new race leader, the 41. Michael Courtney steals the race lead away from the seven. John Byers. Nick Perry in the third spot. And another close one over there in turn two is Michael Herron. Got sideways. Tough break for the 44 machine of Tommy Mettler as he pulls to the infield. Now Nick Perry sideways. He'll lose two spots as he looked to the inside for the second spot. Now he's back to fifth as John Byers slows in turn four. He'll pull down. Caution is in the air this time. Lap number nine, caution. It's inside. Row three, Nick Perry to the inside. Jason Gregory outside. Nine down, 11 laps to go. And the mini stock feature. Flag is back in here. Michael Courtney shows the way into one. Kyle Courtney in the second spot. Mike Townsend, Jason Gregory side by side into three. Mike Townsend in the second spot. Michael Courtney showing the way out of two. Nick Perry to the inside of Kyle Courtney for the third spot. Out of two. Jason Gregory now looking to the inside of Kyle Courtney in the three. Kyle Courtney having trouble there in turn four. That machine acts like it's got a flat tire. Looks like Kyle might be off the pace just a little bit. But back up front, Michael Courtney showing the way out of two. And it's Mike Townsend, Nick Perry, Jason Gregory. And one 71 machine pulls to the infield. No flat tire is what it looks like on that machine. So Michael Courtney with a half straightaway lead over the 29, Mike Townsend. Nick Perry closing in on his rear bumper as they click off lap number 16. 16 down, four to go. Machine. Samuel Fox with some trouble over there in turn two. Looks like some steam showing from his machine as he puts his machine in reverse. But out of turn four, white flag in the air. Michael Gordon with four more corners to go to pick up the feature win here in the mini stock. Nick Perry looking to the inside. Mike Townsend for the second spot down the back straightaway, but off turn four. Checkered flag in the air. Michael Courtney picks up the win. Crossing the line in the second spot. Looks like it will be the 19, Nick Perry. The 29, Mike Townsend. The 21, Jason Gregory. And the 12, Chris Kennedy. The 7, Robert Burris. And it'll be the F-15, Mitchell Fox. And the rest. Feature winner for the mini stock is the 41 Michael Courtney. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together here along the front straightaway.